Alaska's Department of Transportation and Public Facilities managed the design and construction of the William Jack Hernandez Sport Fish Hatchery for Alaska's Department of Fish and Game, employing a project delivery method that saved both time and money. By engaging a construction manager, general contractor throughout the design process, the state-of-the-art complex was built to meet Fish and Game's mission to protect and improve recreational fishery resources in a fiscally and environmentally responsible manner. With the use of Google SketchUp and 3D building information modeling, BIM software, the project team used visualization to solve the challenges of multiple design, permitting, and construction complexities encountered throughout project design. The use of BIM aided the design process by encouraging the project team to work together as partners to solve project challenges. The model became an integral part of the hatchery's design process, enabling visualization of design elements. The ability to see technical design aspects of the hatchery allowed the team of designers, constructors, and operators to provide valuable, hands-on input. When key stages of the design were complete, the team, including the Alaska Department of Fish and Game, Alaska Department of Transportation and Public Facilities, HDR, the contractor and subcontractors, could review and resolve constructability issues like clearances and access to critical features. Enhancing project communications, the model established a common platform for everyone to use. Each design discipline could see how their piece of design fit into the bigger picture, garnering early input from the contractor and avoiding redesign later in the process. As the project evolved, the model grew from a technical tool to a resource for interaction. It was enhanced using software that created lifelike renderings which enabled stakeholders to visualize the completed hatchery. With the hatchery constructed, the model now serves as a tool to educate University of Alaska students about engineering in their community.